And tonight, one child's holiday gift linked to pornography. An outraged Sacramento area mother made the disturbing discovery and called the KCRA 3 Night team.
A child could get on there and start chatting with a pedophile.
That mom made the disturbing discovery as she was surfing a Barbie website with her daughter.
Yeah, the Night team's Damani Lewis talked to the McDermott family, who is now demanding an apology.
I pushed my daughter really quick out of the way.
That was Sandy McDermott's first reaction after seeing porn on what she thought was an official Barbie video girl website.
So I was navigating around and hit on a link. I was shocked. You know, it was a perfect pedophile place for somebody to get on.
McDermott says she bought the Barbie video girl doll for her 10-year-old daughter as an early Christmas gift, and the two were uploading videos for a contest.
Oh, I thought it was a safe environment.
But innocent mother-daughter bonding time turned into an explicit and graphic experience.
This was the last thing I expected to have pop up.
Mattel, the makers of Barbie, didn't even know about the naughty link until KCRA3 contacted them. The link has now been taken down. McDermott is hoping to get a personal apology from Mattel and says she and all parents should learn a lesson from this X-rated experience.
To make sure your parental controls are on. Because even if they're in a safe environment that you think, like it's a Disney Channel, any hacker can get in.
And Damani, Mattel blames a third-party vendor and says it is investigating.